All right, people, what is up?
Look at that sunset.
Oh yeah, that's nice. Welcome back to the channel, people.
Hi, everybody.
We are here at Goodwill, of course. And I gotta apologize for not posting for the past couple times. It's just been busy end of the month.
Yeah.
With Thanksgiving and stuff, so. But we're back at it. We're at the Tweaker Goodwill.
And there's a Tweaker in the parking lot.
There is a car over there somewhere. I don't know where
it is.
You
can't see it. My car's blocking it,
but it's
smoking. Gonna catch on fire.
It looks like it's gonna catch on fire.
There's a lot of smoke coming out of it. I'm not talking about a little bit. There's a lot.
Yeah. Anyway, let's get in here.
I can't get over the sunset. Show them again.
It is nice.
It's purdy.
Yeah. But let's get in there and see what we can find. Okay, they have a bunch of tapes and DVDs over here that I'm definitely gonna have to look through. I see Futurama Volume 3 right off the bat. But they close in like 30 minutes, so we gotta be kinda quick.
And
so,
25% off the whole store.
That's a pretty good deal. So yeah, I'm gonna have to come back. Here's a Blu-ray. Let's go look at everything and I'll come back and check all this stuff out. Oh, here's a... This is a Pumbaa something.
Yeah, what is that?
I don't know. It's kind of cool though. It looks like he might shoot something out of his mouth or something.
Hannah Montana pencils.
Ooh.
16 Valentines with pencils.
Is this a pregnant Yoshi?
He's just really full.
Yo, is that a pregnant Yoshi? What's going on? Brand new pack of pencils, eh?
Yeah.
Right up your alley.
Love me some stationery.
There's a little Boba Fett thing. Here we go. Some fine china. Let's see what kind of board games they have. Nothing. This is a Ravensburger. I think I donated that.
It's a vintage latch kit.
Ooh.
A little doggy.
You've been wanting to do one of those, right?
Yeah, I would prefer to find a Care Bear one, though. That would be really nice.
Yeah. Y'all know we gotta look through the plush. We better find something cool. Nothing there. Little Iron Man car.
Is that what that is?
That one, yeah.
Yeah.
Without the ATV or whatever this guy's supposed to be on, looks like he's just sitting.
We need to find a little toilet to put him on.
The amazing sitting man. Let's go over there. Oh, is that Pooh?
Off-brand Pooh.
With no eyes. Come on, give us something good. Oh, there's a piglet, yeah. Easter piglet.
I think that was here last time.
Yeah. Is that a big whale?
Yeah, from Kohl's.
That little chilling pig. That's kind of cute. That was a weird clown thing. And a scary rabbit. That thing's freaky. There's some ghosts over there too.
Mm-hmm.
I like that. You ever be caught like this?
You do.
I think I've caught you like that a couple times.
I think I've caught you like that a couple times. With the plum of crack.
Alright, like I said, I gotta look through all these movies. I've been finding some good horror here on VHS lately. Just Breaking Dawn. Wonder if this Christmas music is copyright. Guess we'll see. Alright, that's cool. Old Wallace and Gromit. Alright, what do we got? Oh, there's more DVDs back there. Jeez. Nothing yet. Skylanders for Wii. Here's the Grudge. Terminator collection. That's weird. I've never seen that before. Ace Ventura. There's this big table too. So there's X-Files, one of my favorite shows. Love that. All right, I'm gonna look through here and tell y'all if I see anything. This is kind of interesting. RoboCop 2 on VHS. I don't know, I just thought that was kind of cool. I don't think I've ever seen that before. So I didn't find anything in the movies or the kids' books, really. But there is so much Agatha Christie here. And it's too bad I don't read, or I've never read any of her stuff, because I would definitely pick it up. Where did they go? I think some of them are down. Oh, here's some. Where are they? Over here. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. There's more down here. And some more up here and stuff like that. I've never read anything of hers, though, but it looks cool. I like murder mysteries. But other than that, I don't see anything in the books. Yo, Terry.
Yo.
You found anything?
I found some dresses that okay. I might keep.
Okay.
First is this one. A little flowery print.
Yeah.
They're just easy for work.
Yeah.
I'll show you this one last. This one is just a striped skater dress. Do you like this one?
Yeah.
Okay. Then this one's my favorite, the green one.
Okay.
Along with the buttons and the ties and the lace.
I think this place closes in like 5 minutes.
It does.
Okay.
I'm trying to get all my stuff together.
We better pop it.
I know.
That's going to do it for that one. That was a quick in and out.
Yes.
Because we only had like 30 minutes. And there was definitely some tweakers in there. And the lady at the register was getting a little pissy wanting people to get out.
I didn't even look through the t-shirts. But I did get that green dress. I ditched the other ones. But yeah.
Let's find another one. All right, everyone, we're at normal Goodwill now because they close at 9, like normal Goodwills do. Right?
I didn't hear what you said.
This one closes at 9 like normal Goodwills do.
Yes.
This whole time that we've been at Goodwill, it's always like they close at 9 on the weekdays and Sunday is when they close at 6.
Yeah, but it's not like that anymore.
No, since COVID, it seems like they're just picking an hour to close and that's that.
Yeah.
Some of them are closing entirely, so.
And opening later.
Yeah. So we're going to go in here and see what we can find. And hopefully that's something good.
Let's go.
All right, we got some toys up here. Look at that little Canadian beaver. That's cute.
It's completely silent in here.
It is. It's dead in here. Those little gator. Ah, Angry Birds. Right? Is that from, yeah, mm-hmm. That's from Angry Birds.
Looks like you.
What is this thing? Ah. Hug a bear, Ohio troopers. There's more over there. Let's go over there. Car Fox. Another one of those things, but a green one. Oh, there's a zombie.
Zombie candy corn.
What is this? Oh. I don't see anything good up here.
Oh.
And I'm dropping stuff. Alright, here's our toys. Fortnite Monopoly. Oh, Dory Operation. I don't think I've ever seen that one. Here you go. You got some guns for us.
Remember the old clip that Brian made?
What else we got? What is this? Little pumpkin cat. It's R2-D2 lunchbox. Oh, that blue pumpkin's cool.
Yeah, that is cool.
Some Disney cups over here. That one, this one, and that one. Those aren't worth anything now. Thought that was Lisa Frank for a second. Oh, there's a Dora bag down there.
This is a rainforest cafe?
Yeah, it's a cool rainforest cafe cup.
That is cool.
We just went there for the first time together in our Michigan vlog. That was awesome.
Yes.
You loved it.
Yes. S'mores kaboodle?
Everybody needs a Hershey s'more tackle box.
That's for the Hershey guy. Wow. That's for the graham crackers, marshmallows, go
on. Okay. Look at that. A donkey.
From Denny's.
Shrek Denny's cup. Weird.
And a hamster wheel.
Here's a Five Nights at Freddy's plush. What's that character's name?
Chica.
Okay. Her eyes are really messed up, though.
Mm-hmm.
I've been selling a lot of Five Nights at Freddy's plush lately, but those eyes are messed up. I'll have to, I'll have to look it up.
Look at that.
Oh, that's a cool image. Bunch of little Halloween stuff. I'll look that up and see what it goes for. Did you find another? Oh, yeah.
Better condition.
Yeah, it is better condition. Pumpkin Man?
Yep.
Frankie's Bear?
I think so. Some many
McDonald's
bears. Hey. I think that's it though.
Yeah. Neopet, right?
Yeah, Neopets.
Look at this, Terry. Five Nights at Freddy's. Angry Birds Star Wars plush.
Crossover.
Yeah. Those cat coasters.
Yeah, it looked like the dog, but yeah. The cat.
So far, all we found is this. Alright, they got a lot of movies over here. Hopefully I can find something that's good. Here's a Bugs Bunny compilation thing. Tom and Jerry. There's Care Bears. Mickey Mouse. Oh, Roly Poly Oly. That's cool. I used to love that show when I was a kid. Ooh, Jeepers Creepers. Oh no, not Jack and Jill, the cursed movie. There's an Anchorman HD DVD. This is nostalgic for me. I remember when this special came out. Zoe 101. It was Paranormal Activity 2. Interesting little toy that I found with 1991 MTV Networks tag on it. If any of you guys know what character this is or what show it's from, let us know. Okay, so I did some more research about this, and it's from a show called Eureka's Castle. I think it was on Nickelodeon, and I know that show because R.L. Stine was a writer on it. Definitely getting this. This stuff is rare. And I found this weird Buzz Lightyear, like, laser pointer, I think. I don't know. Weird. Okay, Terry just said, wow, film.
Yeah, because I haven't found a single thing until now.
Oh, that's a good find.
Strawberry shortcake.
That stuff sells really well. It's just a little dirty. Yeah, you could throw it in the washer.
I'm gonna wash it, yeah.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Terry, here's further proof that you need to change your profession to a nurse. Camp poo
I'm
scrubs.
I would be swagged out. I'd be wearing these fish ones too.
The fish ones are cool. There's a.
And the angels. I'm down with it.
Yeah. They make some pretty cool designs for scrubs.
I found some amazing scrubs at Goodwill.
Including me?
Yeah.
All right, we finally found some stuff worth filming.
Yes.
Great finds.
Yes.
Not many, but strawberry shortcake stuff sells really well.
Yeah.
And that Eureka's Castle plush, never found anything like that before.
That's an interesting find.
It's such an obscure show that like nobody remembers, including me. I had to look it up. So
yeah.
Awesome. Let's go to one more.
All right.
Okay, one more Goodwill for y'all. Last one of the night. Let's have some last Goodwill of the night luck. What do you think?
Yes.
We better find something.
Yes.
Or else I'm gonna be mad.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ooh.
All right, we gotta start with the plush of this one. Last time I think we found a Grateful Dead bear. So, never know. What's that?
Any thoughts about that?
I don't know what that is.
It says Jam Fest. I don't know.
There's some more over here. Oh, there's a dirty Coke polar bear. There's a little Precious Moments doll with the tag. Nothing over there?
Nope.
Poop. Here you go, Terry. More fine china. You've eaten off that?
Oh, yeah.
Here's I thought that was like a strawberry shortcake character.
Yeah.
It may be. Someone painted it.
Right.
Looks kind of cool.
Huh.
This Goodwill kind of sucks right now. Here's I don't know what character that is, if it even is one, but it's painted by the same person. Hmm. If that's somebody, let us know. I see, big ghost over here. Yep, big ghost. You need a Santa cat frame?
That's cute.
Or a Cat in the Hat costume. You need one of those, I think, for Christmas. For Christmas.
I'll think about which one.
Yeah. 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 Disney puzzle. From what I've seen, this Goodwill is a bunch of...
Yep.
You need any rims?
Yeah.
Well, I got one here. I think they'll fit your Kia.
I just need one, that's it.
Oh, yeah, it'll just fit one. Your Kia, right?
Uh-huh.
Look at these little cat people.
What'd you call me?
Those are weird. What is this? This is like all fancy and framed behind glass.
Yeah.
Huh.
Huge.
I wonder if somebody actually got that in China and then just was like, I gotta frame this.
Probably.
We are not finding anything at this Goodwill. What would you call this one?
A poop well.
Yep, poop well.
Screw it. All right, everyone, that is going to conclude this episode.
Mm-hmm.
We apologize that we didn't find much, but we appreciate you watching and sticking through, and we promise not all our videos are like this. Sometimes we find cool some things. Amazing things. I mean, we found a couple cool things.
Mm-hmm.
We didn't find absolutely nothing.
Right.
You know, so we're grateful. We're grateful. And we always, you know, we get to get out and do stuff, which is a plus. Anyway, if you're not already subscribed to our channel, you should be. Hit that subscribe button. We post twice weekly. Try our best to. And we should be back on schedule now, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So we'll see you when we see you next.
Bye.
Like and subscribe. Peace.